us on a party, we will party hard. When you work, you don't feel alright. And when things stop feeling alright, and everything is alright, 'cause we will never listen to your rules. We will never do as others do. We know what we want and we get it from you. We do what we like and we like what we do.
So let's get a party going.
Let's get a party going.
Now it's time to party, we will party hard.
Party hard.
Let's get a party going.
Let's get a party going.
When it's time to party, we will always party hard.
Party hard. Party hard. Party hard. Party party hard. Party hard. Party hard. Party hard. Party hard. Hard hard.
Wow 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 wow. Wanna not now. Wow 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 wow. Wanna not down.
You fight that fight, that fight. And when you're fighting, you feel alright. And when things stop feeling alright,
alright, when everything is alright,
'cause we will never listen to your rules.
No!
We will never do as others do.
No!
We know what we want and we get it from you. We do what we like and we like what we do. Let's get a party going, let's get a party going. Now it's time to party and we'll party hard,
party hard.
Let's get a party going, let's get a party going. When it's time to party, we will always party hard.
Party, 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 we're gonna have a party. Yeah, everybody party going hard, hard, hard.
Party, party,
party, it's time to have a party. Yeah, everybody party going hard, hard, hard.
Party hard,
hey!
Party hard,
hey!
Party hard,
hey!
We're going hard, hard, hard.
Party hard,
hey!
Party hard,
hey!
Party hard,
we're going hard, hard, hard.
We are in the lovely jubbly, the delightful, the fantastic, the beautiful, awful Panther, which I have only had 10 times in. And today, I'm not in the mood for World of Tanks. Actually, in real life, like right now, sitting here. And so I have decided to play all day in my awful Panther, which I discovered only just recently. I know this tank has been in the game forever. But I've only just recently, I think a month or two ago, purchased it when it was on 50% discount. And oh my god, godlike is the word that kind of comes to mind. Godlike. We're on Sand River. This is Encounter, I believe. On a tier 6, tier 7, tier 8 matchup. And this thing is massive. This thing is not the size of a light tank. Absolutely. So we get a first, a very risky shot on that light tank, because I had to expose my tank severely. We're going to get two very decent shots on the 59 pattern, but I fully recognize that I'm not going to be able to do that much here. I don't need to provide situational awareness to my team. I'm not going to pen that, you fool, because everybody knows what's going on up here in the north, which is there's a lot of tanks and everybody's kind of duking it out, and me in the middle of it, I'm just going to get wrecked. I'm going to get destroyed. It's not going to work out for me, so I decide to completely relocate and head down the other flank. But keep in mind, I have no idea what's going on the 1-2 line, you know, what's going on down in like the dried up riverbed area. But I'm going to do a bit better than I would do if I went up north. You can see that cluster F of tanks up there in the north, and everybody would be focusing in on me, saying, oh, look at that light tank. Well, not light tank, well, it is a light tank, but look at that big massive tank. I can shoot him very easily in the side and take him out. So I would have been a hindrance to my team, and I would have been dead, you know, most probably. So I focused my attention, well, kind of, sort of, on the fact that, you know, I see a defender and I load up premium. There's two defenders here. There's one right up ahead, and there's one off into the distance there. So there you go. And this is why I've loaded premium. And we are considering our options. What can we do? Possibly, maybe. Yes, we can. Yes, we can, but I don't want to get hit by him. I don't want to lose 50% of my hit points, and I don't. So that's a good thing. Arty is in play, though. So that is a thing. So this doesn't, don't have that many options. Obviously, the 1-2 line, there's nothing that much going on. So we decide to be smart and hopefully get a side shot into this defender here, and quickly get the heck out of dodge. As you can see, that was my plan, because I'm reversing. But as we come up to this defender, or 252U, we can see he's actually facing us. I was expecting to see his rear, and I say, oh poo, no, that's not gonna work. Absolutely, let's get one quick one. And but he's angled, and yeah, that's so far not the greatest match, and we are losing. So can I focus my attention now on these guys, kind of on the second defender? I was looking for a way up. The only way up is over here. We have premium loaded. We need to make our shots count on this guy, because it's a defender, so we aim it perfectly. Yes, right there, one pin and two pin, and that's a big deal for me, you know, because it's a defender, and the defender is an awesome tank. So we took him out of the game, and that's good, absolutely. And now we're focusing our attention on the stockade, and we're listening when he shoots, and I hear him taking, I think it was his third shot. So I decide, okay, quick, can I pen there? Well, can I track? What can I do quick? I've got only got 20 seconds, and I don't do that much, actually. But he decides to come towards me, but I know that there's my heavies behind me, but I kind of slam into him, and I don't manage to do that much, but I do at the same time, sort of, kinda. So he's out of the game. That was my plan. One way or another, I needed to take out that stockade and move the health of my team. I did. And I hear Arty repeatedly dropping shells all around me, not focusing on me, but yeah, so let's take out Arty. That'll kind of give a psychological boost to my team. It'll even out the score. Craft Panther off into the distance, making a mental note of him. He's on full health. He could wreck me with his quick firing gun. But let's just take out Arty real quick. We don't really need premium shells, but they're loaded, and this is a premium vehicle, so we get a bit of silver boost, so it's okay. We need to win the game. Where is he? And there he is. Hello, let me reload. Well, too bad, so sad. Yeah, dropping those shells on my buddies. We do take him out, and now we even the score. Duck back into cover. Craft Panther still on full health. Either he's really decent player, or he's just been, you know, in the back sniping. Crucial to get a side shot into the Samoa, because he's an autoloader, and he does get taken out. So we played our little part on taking him out. He could have been crucial, you know, at the end of the game. And T-43, I can take him out most definitely, 100%. But the Craft Panther is to my left, but I'm on 100% hit points, so I can sacrifice my hit points, get some shots from the Craft Panther, that's fine, and take out the T-43, or whatever the heck that tank was called, I can't remember. And here we go. And I get some shots into him as well. Kind of hit some dips. I do. So that's okay. That's okay. There he is. There he is. And shots are coming in on me. And I believe he just got taken out. So, and now we can focus our attention on the craft panther. We fluff up our first shot, second shot. Yes, we can. Duck into cover just in case. Come on, you gotta aim in. Take him out. There we go. Let me take him out. Beautiful. My compadres are on low health. I've got plenty of hit points to spare. Now to take out the remaining two. And it's a vanguard on full health. He could potentially take out one of my teammates. Could alter the outcome of the game. So this pisses me off. This makes me mad. So I decide to, yeah, you're not going anywhere, buddy. You're not going anywhere. No, you're making me mad. You're making me mad. I should have killed him with that ram. He should be dead. I was kind of surprised that he wasn't. Patriot, get out of the way. Yeah. Yeah, look at that. I don't even stop. Yeah. I don't even stop. Yeah. Kind of getting mad here. And then getting mad here. And I roll up here to the top. I think I fire my gun. Just like, F it. Come on. No, I don't. Okay. Just like, come on. Who's next? And I think I hit him and it bounced. Did you see that? The shot went up into the air. 59 patter. I was just like, yarsh, yarsh. Hulk is mad. Hulk is mad. I was quite pissed off that I didn't get that. So, yeah. So, yeah. 2.5K combined. And what was that? 4 kills? 5 kills? Yeah, a bit slow at the beginning, and yeah, 15k XP, which was fantastic going towards the lore and the whatchamacallit, the task, and not the task, but anyhow, so yeah. Now, this game was a complete one off. This was just luck, a really good call, and it worked out in my favor. But, you know, 9 times out of 10, it's not really going to work out. But I'm on El Haluf, and I'm wondering what they have to do with this tank. Because I'm kind of tall, I don't have gun depression. I'm kind of like, it's not a medium, it's not a light. So, I couldn't really go down to, you know, the valley, because I'm so big and massive. You can run around in this tank, but... I did just pen, because we are in a tier 9 matchup, so even just doing that was like, well, I did that, I penned aside, well, you know, it's not that big a deal, but yeah, this was just a good call, and it worked out in my favour, and it went towards the team winning, I think, sort of, kind of, yes. So as you can see, I'm just wondering what to do with my tank. So, and I'm looking yonder at the flag in the distance, and there's 2 Hardy in play, and I'm saying to myself, should I, could I, can I make it? So I decide to F it, let's go for it, let's do it, let's try and take out Hardy, let's try and sneak into their base and see what happens. I'm looking at the guys to my left, are there any more guys behind them? That's the thing. And you can see they're kind of pushing to my right there. There's quite a few tanks, so I'm thinking the base could be deserted. Hopefully, I'm guessing that the TD is still here somewhere, and we do indeed spot the first artillery and the second. And I'm kind of too close to them for them to auto aim. Not too close for them, but I'm just kind of like, yeah, I think I caught them napping with their pants down. He does fire, and you're done, you're dusted, buddy. So we auto aiming, and we see a bog horror to my right, but I am lit up. You know, if there's somebody here, please make yourself known, because, and there's a TD right behind me. So I need to move, I need to hustle. Is he, I think as he's moving, he got lit up in himself by one of my teammates. Free damage. We're up to 2k damage. A good call worked out in my favor. Yes, please, but we're about to get butt, blah, blah, blah. Butt sex from the, But the beautiful gun on this, it kind of, I auto-aim and I manage to pen bullets. It's just a shashka. So, luckily for me, I am joined by a light tank, so we can pounce on the shashka together. Yes, absolutely. But, people are telling us to cap, because as I look, I'm like, yeah, they are kind of getting close to our base, and that's not good. And there's a light tank behind me. I respect the fact that this guy is shooting, so I don't want to block his shot. I'm like, are you done? He's requesting fire, so that means he's done. See what I did there? I respected that, the fact that he was shooting. So, and a vanguard, and a vanguard, and ELC, and we slam again. Stop auto aiming on him, you bloody fool. Stop auto. And I thought, as he swerved there, he kind of slowed down. And now we're equal. They're about to get on our base, and we've managed to secure 3k damage. And but it looks like, you know, the reds have pushed through on the left, we have pushed through on the right. I've kind of helped facilitate that push by shoving the, the shashka out of here, and getting rid of Artie, and the bog horror. You know, he could have sprung back to life, he would have been a problem. And we are gonna get it. We're gonna get the win, because we have no choice here. This guy's gonna remain where he is, because that's what you should do. And we are gonna get it. This is genuinely when you should cap, absolutely. And we get the win, which is beautiful, because we need that XP working towards the Valor. Keep on saying Valor. It's Valor. It is spelt correctly, but the game is spelt Valor. So 14k XP again. This was my second day in a row, and we get a Pescucci, and we get 3k damage. What's that? 2.3 combined. Then beautiful, beautiful game. A good call, and it worked out in our favor. And yeah, we get a lot of XP because we were bottom tier. So yeah. GG, it worked out. A risk, a gamble, and you know, half the time it wouldn't have worked out, but it did in this instant. Take it easy, guys. Adios, muchachos.